one of the photographers that I work with had a really nice photography studio in an old school in Rotterdam, and I really remember the stairs of the school. It's like this marbled gray linoleum that's kind of broken off, so you can also see the underlayer. And all the time when I go up and down those stairs, I always think that it would be great to do something with this, but I have no idea what. I'm Christine Meijnertsma. I'm a product designer from the Netherlands. I specialize in research projects, finding out where products come from, or designing products that tell something where they come from. I got a chance to get to know the process of making linoleum, so all the ingredients, just mixing them myself, the oil, the wood dust, the chalk. And yeah, it was just like baking a pie, and there it was, mixed. So that was the first moment where I got to know the linoleum as a sort of its raw material, what it looks like, how it mixes color, what its substance looks like, and the texture. There was a moment where I put a sample, like a, you know, just one sample from an old sample book, in this calendar machine. And it, like, because of the heat and pressure, it melted the linoleum and made it into like something that's new and pliable. As if it came to life again. And I think that was just magic, magic moment. It did something that we all didn't actually expect. An old piece being able to redo itself without adding any material. That's quite amazing. There are not so many materials that can do that. So you would say it's old, rigid, and it dries out in the end. But then there was a sort of flexibility and liveliness in it that was a complete surprise. So who knows what else is hiding in there?